Hi guys, this is Baljit here. I'm at the range today. I already dialed in my scopes and red dots, so I'm gonna do some shooting and see if you guys can see how fast I can shoot. That's a 10 round. So now I'm gonna drill. I'm going to start shooting with my red dot, but then during the shooting, I'm going to shoot my main scope. What do you guys think?